I'm Colleen.
And I'm Gerardo. And this week we'll talk about some exciting sports updates and some exciting news around campus.
And welcome to Wake Up Wahai.
Hey Wahai, I'm here with Assistant Principal Estes. Tell us, what do you got going on for us today?
Just a few insights during Black History Month. There's some great articles. You know, one of the positive things about Black History Month is that it gives everybody an opportunity to show how much far we have come and what all you can do. The world's at our footsteps and we're able to reach leaps and bounds of making history. So I just wanted to share a few readings from you from each book. This first book is 1001 Things Everyone Should Know About African American History. One of the excitements here is from Dory Miller. An African American was the first American hero of World War II when the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941. It was Dory Miller, a messman who of the U.S. salary during the attack. Miller, who had no previous experience shooting practice due to the segregated nature of the Navy training, meanwhile came up and did his job and really helped in the success of leading our veterans. And that's in this book, 1001 Things You Should Know About African American History. In this book, it was great. This is an African American desk reference. It talks about three astronauts clockwise, and I'll show you the pictures in just a minute. Colonel Gillian Guy S. Bruford, Dr. Ronald McNair, who died in the Challenger disaster, and Colonel Frederick D. Gregory. These are three African-American astronauts. What an amazing opportunity. On this book, and this is the African-American desk reference, and in this book here is that Martin and Malcolm and the American Dream are a nightmare. It says the arrest of Rosa Parks on December 1st, 1955, but failing to yield her seat to a white passenger on the bus touched out for Montgomery bus boycott. March 22, 1956, supporters cheered Martin Luther King as his conviction for leading the Montgomery bus boycott besides him and his wife, Claretta Scott King. This is the picture of that Rosa, and then down the bottom is Dr. Martin Luther King and his wife, Claretta Scott King. Just some reading and opportunities during Black History Month to make us aware of some of our history. And history, our history is all our history. And I just want to thank you so much for allowing me to be here today. And it's a pleasure.
Awesome.
Don't forget to sign up for Fast Pitch and other spring sports.
The season starts March 2nd. Do you have trouble sleeping? Well, on Monday, February 24th, during flex time, there will be a sleep hygiene session facilitated by our counselors and a medical provider at the health center. Signups will be on FlexiSketch.
Attention Blue Devil baseball players. There will be an informational meeting concerning the upcoming season on Thursday, February 20th.
At 3:30 in room S23. Please contact Coach Gradwell for more information. Want to be an attorney, lawyer, judge? Well, come hear from our former Wahai student, Brian Ponte, and his path from going to Blue Devil to attorney.
On Monday, February 24th, sign up on FlexiSketch under Support Curls. Assembly is scheduled to celebrate our Winter Wish Assembly. The ASB has been working very hard to put this together, so don't forget to be there.
ASB has also been busy coordinating our annual Conspiracies of Hope Challenge Show, so please plan to attend to support the wide variety of students participating in this great show, like Josiah Ponte. There are two events to choose from, either today or tomorrow at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Have a great day, Wahai.
Go Blue Devils!
And now it's time for the Wheel of Waha.
Ash, spin that wheel.
Ninth all.
fish face.
This fish.
You sound like a dolphin. Dolphin's a mammal, you fool.
All right, that's a cut. That's good.
That was such a long spin.